Researchers have found a simple technique to help parents cut calories from their kids' fast food meals. Parents who receive McDonald's menus with the nutrition values right on them selected meals for their children that contained 100 fewer calories, choices that could add up to fewer pounds over the course of a year. Studies show that 25% of young children eat fast food on a daily basis. So fighting the epidemic of childhood obesity requires both eating less fast food and making smarter choices for kids in fast food restaurants. One way to help parents is to tell them up front about the calories and nutrition in fast food. In one study, researchers asked 99 parents of young children to select a McDonald's meal for their kids based on picture menus. But only half the menus contain nutritional and calorie values for each food. With the added information, parents could see that a hamburger contains 250 calories, while a Big Mac has more than twice that amount. And for dessert, compare the 160 calories in a fruit and yogurt parfait to the 560 calories contained in a McFlurry ice cream. Parents who knew the nutritional value selected meals for their kid that had 102 fewer calories overall, a difference that can quickly add up if children eat out multiple times per week.
I think that if you try to teach children that they have to be active every single day, and then that can ward off perhaps gaining weight or becoming obese.
And in the Avonworth School District, the approach to fighting childhood obesity is more motion.
Basically, push-ups, curl-ups, which we used to call sit-ups, a flexibility exercise, the how fast they can walk or run a mile as fast as they can, and then their BMI. So it's a 5-point assessment.
I actually like it because it helps me. I come here 4 days a week with my friends.
The school's enhanced physical activity program and new cardio equipment was made possible through a grant from the state's Active Schools Program and the Highmark Foundation. Sally Wicken, Channel 4 Action News.